Here, take the controls for a sec.
More like set the video game controller aside for a sec. The stars of the Ratchet and Clank game series have gone Hollywood. Their mission? Save the galaxy.
Our galaxy is in a state of crisis.
Captain Quark?
The Galactic Rangers are looking for a new recruit.
The movie's plot should be familiar to fans of the games and stars voice actor James Arnold Taylor as Ratchet.
Actually, I'm a Lombax.
What is a Lombax? You know, he's this kind of cat-like character, and there's only one Lombax. And that's the way I like to keep it. He's a quirky, fun little character that wants to do the right thing and save the galaxy.
While you may not know him by name, you've likely heard James Arnold Taylor before.
I'm the voice of Fred Flintstone, yabba-dabba-doo.
Obi-Wan Kenobi in all the Star Wars Clone Wars cartoons.
Johnny Test, who's 11 years old and totally awesome.
Actress Bella Thorne plays Korra, a member of the Galactic Rangers.
She is a badass female chick. She knows what she's doing at all times. She's kind of a shoot first, ask questions later, which isn't the best thing to be, but it works in her case, and she always pushes Ratchet around because she believes he's not there for the right reasons.
Glad you're getting in touch with your feelings, newbie.
The coolest thing about Ratchet and Clank is that it's a buddy film. It's a action film. It's a popcorn film. It's a lot of fun, but you end up feeling good afterwards.
Cue montage!
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.